Clarence Thomas, then Brett Kavanaugh. Lies stacked up to ruin them. Now Pillen and Ricketts are doing it to Charles W. Herbster. The facts? Herbster's accuser was employed by Ricketts. Her husband and sister? Ricketts gave them jobs too. And even after the supposed incident, she kept contacting Herbster. Texts, calls, meetings, even invited Herbster to her destination wedding. Jim Pillen's attack on Herbster built on lies.